Alright guys, welcome to the video, episode 3. Moving right along through the campaign, and I am having a great time. Episode 3, mission 7, here we go. Oh yeah, nothing like a monster in the morning to get the blood going, you know?
Alright, after a quick memory card swap, we are back in the mission. Alright, let's go. No.
Bloody hell, Laswell.
Yeah, it's 400 meters. It's a half a click.
We didn't know run cross-country in college, Kate.
I still run, John. Just gotta stop smoking.
You smoke, Laswell.
I do.
A lot of people in the military smoke.
Hold up. Guys, you've got vehicles headed your way from the rear of the building. Appears they haven't seen you.
Alright. We're just gonna lay low then.
Hide your gun, guys.
Nah. I'd like to have more concealment, but... Oh, shoot. I see that.
You can avoid them if you still. If you're looking for a gunfight, you'll get one.
Ah, I need to find some cover before I just get into a gunfight.
Aim for the head if you engage.
Where are they at? Oh, we're just gonna have to... We're just gonna have to stay still for this one. These dudes got full on all the suits. What, they got that thing in freaking 4x4, man? I'm tempted to toss a grenade out and blow that truck up. And it's cool how they got that, that 4x4 mode on the truck, something like that. I would not be looking around like this if this is real life. If I just hopped about the grass and started running. If I crawl away, will they see me? I got this thing set on veteran difficulty, so I don't think I could just kill these dudes and get away with it, you know? There's no way they wouldn't be able to see me. Thank God this is a video game. Alright, those dudes are leaving. Alright, let's give it a shot, huh? Oh! Where am I, though? Oh shit. Can't see me. Nice. Check the scope. Got 1 to 15 meters? Too easy. Oh, okay, bye. Sin nombre. No more truck for you, man. Yep. Y'all ain't driving that thing. This dude at 11 meters. Oh, he must be on the other side of the truck. Oh! Good! How did that man sneak up on me like that, bro? Alright, let's get out of here.
Thanks for the assist, Captain.
Scary.
Glad you noticed.
Good training.
Good training, sir.
We're always training.
Yeah, I was about to say, it is always training, huh? Just go and power up over these rocks.
Roger that, on the move.
Look both ways, alright.
All stations be advised, they've sounded the alarms.
Means the facility. high alert. Be careful, Gal.
Let's check his heartbeats. 248 meters ahead, alright.
Several gates open around the main building.
Through the gate.
Copy. Find a way inside. We need to know if missiles are.
They must be inside this building right here. If you don't get up over this thing, bro. What we got? M16s? Just want their ammo. Oh my goodness. I guess we're doing this thing sneakily. Sneakily. Alright. I don't know if we should check this more than multiplayer. Alright. Oh shoot. Yep, here we go. There's more in here. Maybe there's a vehicle. Come on, open the door for me. Alright, guys, we're getting your steps in today, man. Okay, I was expecting there to be like a back door or like a loading dock or something. Oh, on the roof? Is this what's going on? Oh, it's gotta be. Hey, there we go. There we go. Oh yeah.
Put on the roof, cover me.
Gotcha. Oh, thought I seen somebody. Nah, boy, you going down after I shoot you in the back of the knee. Going to obliterate that leg, huh? There you go. It's money. Oh, what we got here? Oh my god. Yo, good for him. Alright, let's see what we got. What we got? Shut on that one.
On the roof, cover me. Sky's falling, fucker.
There was a dude right here, right? Alright, cool. Where the rest of these dudes at? Is that it for now? Let me see. Nope, we got a lot more left, huh? Let's go check this other window. Don't want to expose myself too much. Alright, let's go check the other window. Oh, what? Is that inside the building? Has to be. Okay. Makes sense. Let's see what we got on this side. Come on. Nope, there it is. Yikes. Probably should take cover. Try to get this thing finished though. Man, he's freaking running around. Come on, bro. Oh. The heck?
That's from the past.
Let me see what the hell was going on with that dude. What we got? More? Jesus. I feel like the number of these guys has not gone down since I killed like five of them. Come on, for real? Dang, man. What we got here?
Point here, guys. Get ready.
Ooh.
Clear those buildings, Sergeant. Copy, I'm set.
Good idea, good idea. Gas out the whole building, I think.
He's down.
Why are you reloading? Alright, just make sure this whole place gets it. Alright, that should be everybody. Let's see. Oh, that's not the one I want. We got, still got people in there? Alright. Now for the easier part, right? Probably the harder part, actually.
God.
That's why I need a way to peek out, man. Where's the other one at? There was another one, Price.
Oh.
Let me see you, man. For real, that's what you're doing to me. All right, Price. I gotta go down there and do the dirty work, you know. This thing is single fire. I'm trying to gauge from a distance. I can't really gauge from a distance, huh? Oh. I heard more people in here, Price. Yep. Money. We will put it back in single fire, actually. Damn. Yeah, Price, you need to... Oh! Watch my back, man. Checkpoint reach. Nice. That's what I need. For real?
No container's big enough for a missile.
Alright.
Not sure if that's good news.
Now we're moving on to the next one. Let's go.
Poke around and see what else you can find.
In here? Alright.
Roach.
Alright. See what we got. Check the computers. Nothing there.
What the fuck?
This place is... Yeah, no kidding. Here we go. There's a map. There's a map.
Found something.
Is that oil?
A rendering with schematics. More to this place than we thought. There's tunnels under the lighthouse.
Hold up. Guys, be advised. You got armor patrols moving in from the other building.
Alright, back to the roof.
Appears there's five of them. Suggest using your heartbeat sensor and taking headshots with your suppressed sniper rifle.
Oh, no. Get my freaking thing out. Yo, them dudes do not play around. Come on, get up here. Alright, nice. Money. Three. I could have sworn it was four. Oh, there it is.
It's only him. Aim for the head.
Oof. It's nice. Got one out far. There it is. Ooh. Yo, that is satisfying. Alright. I think the rest of them are gonna... there he is. Money. Whoa. Where is this dude at? It's like right below me. Right. Oh, there he is. Night. Where's his last one at, bro? 4 meters? Oh, right below me, huh? I ain't open. Yes, sir, he's done.
Busy can do math.
Easy. It's not even math, it's just counting.
It's taking the piece, Captain.
Got to learn where we still can.
Stay on point, boys.
Yes, Mom.
Don't mug me. Remember, I can still outrun you.
Area clear of coming.
Keep the net clear.
All dead from rapid onset of holes in the head.
I want to know if it's clear of missiles. Check the next
one. Right, we're going.
Same drill.
Yo, this dude's crazy. Nah, we're good. We're not doing that. That's a good way for me to go and fail the mission 1,000 more times. We'll get up here and clear out what we can.
Go on the roof, cover me.
There we go.
Sky's falling, fucker.
That's funny, bro. I love being able to shoot people in the feet like that. Alright, let's go move on to the next one. Actually, yeah. I seen you. I saw you. Oh, he's. Oh, there he is.
Roof's leaking.
Yep. Do here real quick. Alright. Last one. After this, we'll breach the door to make it more, more exciting. Dang. What are the odds, man? Nah, we actually, we will, we'll, I'm all out of tear gas. All right, I don't have a choice. All right. Oh, that's not the door I need. Oh, come on. This one has front doors. I mean, back doors. All right, let's get this, I saw you, bro. I saw you. Oh. Oh, they're in this corner right here. Alright, too easy. 12 rounds, 4 dudes. Money.
Hit one.
Man, scared the hell out of me. What do we got left? One here and 1-4. I don't see where this dude is. Ah. Alright, good stuff. We got one left. Checkpoint. Nice. Alright. Let's finish this mission. Just double check. I'm tracking. Don't worry. We need to check all this other stuff too. We should probably be checking these documents. Check the printer history. Scan for fingerprints. Oh, here we go. All right, this time there could be people in it. Actually, let's see what we got. No. All right.
Dang. Holy hell. This is definitely a cartel outpost.
Guns and drugs, huh?
What do you see?
Metric shit ton of drugs. Warehouse is full of firearms, pills, raw materials.
Hassan's in deep with the cartel, but this isn't a drug bust. If those missiles,
they're in the tunnels. They gotta be.
We're gonna circle up here for the lighthouse, sir. Meet me outside.
Whoa.
Copy that.
Let's go, guys. What's the hold up?
What's the hold up? Bro, I'm all the way back there. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Can we take a minute, Price? I'm tired. Jeez.
Guys, let's push. We're a small team. They call in outside reinforcements. This goes real bad real quick. We don't belong here in the first place. If we did, there'd be more of us.
Oh, well, yeah.
We're cool, Pat. So let's assume cartels alerted all guns in the AR. Expect heavy resistance here.
Easy.
But with the mist and these gillies, they'll never see us coming.
Scout sniper. This is your jam, Captain.
Like riding a bike. Let's set up over this ridge. We need to account for bullet drop.
If you're aiming down, how much of a bullet drop is there actually? I mean, sure, there's some, but. Are you set up there? I'm gonna set up right here by this bush. Yep. See what we got. Dang, this thing is freaking, oh, there we go.
Variable zoom comes in handy at this long distance.
Yeah, I know, I'm tracking. I already know.
They're wearing armor. Waiting for the head of the engage.
What are we trying to engage right now?
We need to clear the cartel off this target.
Right, alright, I see. Same thing from before, huh? Same thing, just a different day. Oof. Not really, no.
Stay
But, two and a half.
Right on target.
Money. Yep.
Two and a half.
Another one. Oof, that was nice. Right in the back of the dome. Oh, okay. I got two shots left in my mag.
On your go.
One and a half. Nice. Good stuff. Good stuff, Captain. Let's see. Yep, this will be the next one.
It's just him. Two and a half notches.
Easy.
Smoked her.
Alright.
Dump him. He's made to mine.
Two.
Gotcha. Oof.
Clean hit.
Nah, man. By the time I do that, they're gonna be freaking. Let's hit this dude real quick.
Two and a half notches.
That's a fatality.
Easy.
Bad day at the office. He's inside the 2 hours. Can you shift your position to take out 2 hours?
I don't know, man. I gotta go all the way over here, probably.
I'm in position.
Not really.
Two and a half.
1 2.
He's down. They're retreating inside the cover. One of the windows.
They got armor on their freaking legs, bro.
Hit one.
Ah. It's tough. It's still tough.
Fire.
What? Return to fire.
Stay calm, hold position.
How?
It's ineffective. They don't see us. You push forward to the lighthouse base and I'll cover you from
again,
the
me? Alright.
My turn against them.
Of course, guys.
Well, you were so good the first time.
Yep, should have known.
Robert, watch out. Sergeant Garrick is advancing to the lighthouse structures.
I would take a tactical approach, but this mission is taking forever. So we're just gonna go.
We've got movement on the road, though.
Right there. Movement on the road? Oh, yep, again with that, huh? Alright, I'll tell you what. This time we're gonna hit these boys before they come up here. Oh. Ah, it's a miss. Got him. Oh, I did get the driver. Oh! Wow, the game gave it to me easy that time. Reload. Ah, I spoke too soon. God. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Yo, where was that from? That was close. Apparently not. Okay. Oh, come on. Oof. Damn. Yo, kudos to this guy for just running through my freaking high-powered rifle shots, man. I don't know if I did that or Price did that. Yo. Price, better have my back, man. What the hell? Yeah.
You're clear, guys.
Alright, cool.
Good shot, Sergeant.
Just gonna push it up.
Thanks, sir. Captain, these guys aren't cartel.
Might as well you copy in this.
Copy. My guess is there is too.
What type of threat do
this thing? If Hassan's got soldiers here, then something's going down.
We did.
There's several outbuildings around the lighthouse. Get up there and check them.
Damn. I gotta check all these? Good God. It's gonna be a nightmare to edit. What you got left? An hour left on that? Damn. Get my heartbeat sensor. Got anything? Nothing yet. Man, I could have sworn I checked for heartbeats. Oh, there's a bunch in here, huh? Get the frag. There we go. I think he was already down, to be honest. Alright, it's money.
I've got something.
What we got here?
Cases and crates.
Empty cases.
All Russian.
Yep.
What's in them?
They're empty. Recently unpacked.
Russia's aligned with Iran.
They may be helping us sound directly.
This is getting bigger, John.
Buildings across the way are still locked down. Let's clear them and find the entrance.
All right, man.
Rog.
One more building left. Clear the building, yep. You think I can? Can I get this thing open with a grenade? Apparently not. Apparently it's grenade resistant. Alright, whatever. Back up. One grenade left. Yo. Somebody has some armor on, huh? Seven shots left with this thing. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes over on this side. Alright. Don't make. Oh, they're through here. Oh my god! Yo, how did he shoot through the smoke, man? This shit's taking forever. Oof! It's gonna be one with armor to the corner, right? No? What the world?
Oh, I see it, man.
What's up, babe? There's one in here. Dude just shook off a grenade. Jesus. I feel like these guys are better. Yo, I got one mag left. Yo. Alright, we can come in to the backside. this. I don't know. Alright. Oh, come on. Yo, come on, man. Clear this smoke out. Except for this room, right? Alright. Stand back on me. Oh, yo! I don't like all these rooms in this house. I was pretty sure there was a dude.